Americans need handguns. Police now are wary of confrontation with violent criminals, according to the Wall Street Journal. That's because politicians and loudmouth social activists have been demonizing cops for their tough arrests of violent criminals. Who can blame law enforcement? They've had it with our incompetent president and other authorities. People must be able to protect themselves and society with handguns.